Staying on top of your projects and tasks is extremely important. That's why we are here to help you set up your Zoho projects reminders. To be updated with our future Zoho-related tutorials, consider subscribing to our channel and pressing that bell icon.
If you want to be reminded on some tasks, then open this particular task in Zoho Projects, scroll down the Task Information section, and after that you will see the Reminder field in the button. This field can be customized due to your needs. But first of all, you need to check two preconditions. First is the due date shouldn't be empty. And the second is that the task should be assigned to someone. After that, scroll down to Reminders section and open the setup window. There are two options. You can set reminders based on due date or on some specific date. If we choose the second option and click on the calendar icon, you can select the day when you want to receive such reminder. Also, you can notify some users which are associated with the task. You can set reminders for several users. You can set project owner and also task owner and add more users from the drop-down list. You can assign the reminders to some task users, or you can set the reminders for some project users which are added to some particular project. Click Set Reminder, and after that you will see that the reminder is set on the 15th November, 10 a.m. If you want to remove such reminder, click on the arrow and click Remove Reminder button. After that, I will show you how you can set the reminders based on the due date. There are three reminders type. Daily, and you will receive reminders each day before the due date. On due date, you will receive the reminder once on the due date, and some days before due date, you will receive the reminder some days before due date, and this is the one-time action. We click on days before due date option and enter, for example, 3 days before due date. Only workdays are calculated in this 3 days interval. If you set Saturday and Sunday as workdays, then they will be included in such 3 days time interval calculation. Also, you can customize the time when you want to receive such reminder, whether it's AM time or PM time, and you can select the users which will receive such reminder. Let it be the task owner. We click Set Reminder. As you see, the 3 days before due date reminder was set. If you want to update such reminder, you can just change the time and the amount of days which can be set here, and you can update the reminder. Then the reminder is updated to 4 days before due date.
Thank you for watching our tutorial on how to use Zoho Projects reminders to stay organized with your tasks. Share this video to your community, hit the like icon, and subscribe. For additional questions, you can send us a message at know-how@customization.ca.